in-cab inspection. So starting the in-cab inspection, sir, first the most important thing, I can check my seat belt. Sir, my seat belt is locked proper. And also, sir, today you are my passenger, your safety is most important to me. Can you please check your seat belt? And also, sir, my seat is up and down from here. I can move back and forward, adjust my seat according to my height. And sir, your seat is fixed, you cannot move it. And sir, also my door open and close from here. And both, sir, window glass up and down from here also. You have the button too, you can also adjust from over there. Sir, my mirror, both mirror, my flat mirror, convex mirror is already adjust. If I need, I can adjust from here. I have the button here. Sir, come to the steering. Sir, my city horn is working. My air horn is working also. And sir, my steering tilting according to my height. Sir, you see left signal is working inside. Right signal is working inside. Sir, high beam I already showed you. High beam is working inside also. Sir, why you come to the wiper, sir? You see my wiper blade is working. And sir, now my washer fluid is also working. Okay, sir. All my lights working from left hand side. Sir, this is my starting button. Sir, this is my RPM, my coolant temperature gauge, my fuel gauge also. Sir, this is my speedometer and this is my oil pressure. Sir, this is my both primary and secondary tank. Sir, this is my radio here, my tractor trailer parking brake and my tractor parking brake. Sir, this is trailer handbrake spike. This is my engine heater. Sir, this is my interaxle differential lock, 50 bill sliding lock and my suspension airbag dump. Sir, now I showed you my defrost. Sir, put on the mirror. Sir, you see my defrost working properly good. Sir, these are all my utility. This is my dimmer light, dimmer switch. My four-way, sir, my four-way also working inside. My mirror heat outside. This is my regen system, sir. Engine shutdown, traction control and HSE override. Sir, this is manual for inside. And sir, this is my brake and my accelerator. Truck is automatic, sir. This is drive, neutral and reverse gate. Sir, there's nothing under my pedals which is obstructing me while I'm driving, sir. Back window glass is good, sir. And on the top also, everything is properly secure. Nothing falling on me while I'm driving. Sir, my sun visor looks good. And sir, I have my three things inside. Sir, most important, my fire extension, emergency triangle and first aid kit is present. Sir, last and most important, I can show you my paperwork. Sir, this is my paperwork. Make sure my unit number is right here. And sir, this is my inspection book. Sir, I already fill up in the morning my inspection book. This is good for 24 hours. And within 20 days, I give to my employer. Sir, then I check my CV sticker, my registration, sir. Registration plate is matched to this truck. And bin number matched to this truck, sir. This is good and valid. And next, sir, I check my insurance is July 2022, so this is also valid. And this is my inspection, sir. This is sticker number matched to the sticker, and this is good for 1 year. Every year I have to go for inspection. And this is my safety fitness, sir. So status is preventional, sir. I can run in Alberta only and expire in June 30, 2023. And so this is LCB moving permit. And